Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to connect and use Bluetooth keyboard to your smart TV. So as usual, first turn on your smart TV, then take your keyboard. If your keyboard has turn on and off button, so you must turn on your keyboard. So here on my keyboard, there is a turn on and off button. So first turn on your keyboard, okay. And after this, find the Bluetooth button on your keyboard. So here on my keyboard, Bluetooth button given on the print screen, as you can see here, this is the Bluetooth button. So first try to press the Bluetooth button. It will blink. If this not work, then hold the function key and then press the Bluetooth button like this. As you can see here, my Bluetooth is blinking. Okay, done. So it's ready to pair now. So now move to your TV, go to setting and find the Bluetooth add accessories or add the Bluetooth device. So whatever the option find like Bluetooth, just open it. So in my case, as you can see, add the accessories. So just select and press OK. And after this, it will auto detect your keyboard. So it will show your keyboard, just select it and press OK from your remote, TV remote. Okay, select it to detect it. Okay, now it will give the random number on a screen. So you need to type this number on your keyboard like 13666. Type it and hit enter. That's it. Now you're good to go. Now your keyboard is connected to your smart TV. Now you can use this keyboard as normal. So this is a basic thing you have to follow. Might be the option will be different like other TVs. If you have different TV or if you have different keyboard, the option might be different, but the procedure is same. You need to follow this procedure. First turn on your keyboard and TV and add to your Bluetooth and then follow the on-screen instruction. That's it. Now you can use your keyboard. So it's simple. Yeah, easy. Thanks for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.